To the latest COVID-19 news now, and the number of cases recorded in the UAE over the past 24 hours has dipped below 1,000 for the first time since October 5th. The Ministry of Health and Prevention today announced 915 new cases, taking the total across the country to 116,517. The ministry also announced 1,295 new recoveries, bringing that total to just under 109,000. Three new fatalities were also reported, meaning the UAE's coronavirus death toll now stands at 466.